Alrighty guys, it's Terragun from YouTube, and we're going to overview version 3.10 of the PS Vita's firmware. Here we go, let's update. Let me just install this, see how long it takes. Hopefully it doesn't take that long, though it already has downloaded because it was on sleep mode. I tried staying up for it, but it didn't work out too well, so accept. What's new? Alright, you have a calendar, the home screen, you have more applications, the content manager. Verify stuff has been verified into that. You can now record and send voice messages. In addition, usability of many features has been improved. Okay, so update. Alright guys, I skipped the update and let's see what's new. Okay, everything looks quite similar. There you go, you have a calendar. It's pretty cool. You can apparently mark stuff. I guess it'll leave you a notification in your download list or whatever, that bubble. Okay, save and manage sync with the calendar. So okay, my calendar. Yeah, the hell. Nah, mine. Alright, so basically I guess you could just sync stuff. So let's write my birthday. Alright, man. Birthday. Oh, that's cool. Even show us. You could edit it. Send by email, share on Twitter. That's just pretty cool. All day, repeats, notifications. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Yeah, I don't think I would want to send people stuff though. So I guess you could send it to friends if it's like your birthday. So yeah, calendars, it puts like basic functions. The content manager, I assume, is just more or less gonna show you what's on it. So I think it makes like an overview of how much takes up. I don't remember having a bar like that. Maybe I'm crazy, but okay. So I have around. That's kind of cool. Okay, I have 3 gigs free space, so that's pretty helpful. I don't think they had that before, and they kind of go to the other options. So, what happens when I go here? Oh, okay, I could delete stuff easier instead of having to, I should delete. I haven't even played those. Yeah, it's pretty cool. No, I don't want, it's only 70 megabytes. Oh, videos, right? No. Alright, why not? I don't think I do. Whatever. So, they changed that up a little bit. So that's pretty cool. Oh, and it shows a bar. I wonder if that bar goes up right here. And it's like a real life bar, so. You can also send voice messages. You could do that in the PlayStation Mobile application, so. I mean, I know these dudes. Who the fuck? Alright. Alright. Why did you invite me? Okay, let's hear that again.
Why did you invite me?
I never use the Vita chat. Who the fuck are you? The hell? I don't know if I want to view his.
Yeah.
Is that a 12-year-old or is that like a girl? I don't even know. Alright, I'm just. What else is new? What do you think? Alrighty guys, that's about all I found that's new. So, I guess that's it. It's me, Terragun. I'm outie. If you have found anything, let me know. I'll be sure to probably put it in the description or something. Or leave a comment so people who look at this video know what else is new. I haven't noticed anything else new, so yeah, let me just turn this off, so yeah, peace.